Tonight, hundreds of Baldwin County families have decided virtual school is not for them. They're ditching it after the first week and going back to traditional school. We caught up with one family today who made that tough call.
Happy.
Whether it's a curious kitty or felines fussing, distractions in the Milam household aren't hard to find. Lindsay Milam.
What word is that?
Mother of three to twin first graders and a third grader, struggles keeping everyone on task during the day as the kids attend virtual school this year.
I feel like I can't be everything to every child, and that's frustrating for me as a mom.
Now, after just a few days in, she's decided it's not a good fit. Her first graders will go back to in-person learning at school.
I know my strengths, and homeschooling my three children is just not one of those strengths.
Milam, like so many other parents, chose virtual school over brick and mortar school due to concerns about COVID-19. Enrollment soared over the summer from 300 students last year to 7,000 starting this school year. But now in the first week, many are calling it quits, pulling kids out of virtual. The reasons vary. School officials acknowledge they've been trying to work through technology hiccups some families have experienced.
The level of difficulty, the access, some parents where they live, the internet access was not as good as they thought it would be.
Baldwin County Public Schools say as of today, 603 students, 252 elementary and 351 middle and high schoolers will go from virtual back to traditional. The school system says low suspected or confirmed COVID cases may also be a driver.
I think fear drove many of our parents to want to seek the virtual experience. And so when they see those low numbers coming in daily, I think that has been a big part of bringing them back to brick and mortar, because a lot of people are having to make many sacrifices to be home with their kids.
I do think that virtual school is an awesome, wonderful option for families. And I'm so thankful that Baldwin County is able to offer it. It's just not for our family.
The deadline for parents to pull out of virtual school is August 27th. After that, elementary students can change it every quarter. Middle and high schoolers have to wait until the end of the semester.